Leatherman Crunch can do something that almost no other multi-tool can do, and that is actually hold a whole variety of different saw components in its teeth because of a notch at the top of the plier head. So you can use this with T-shank blades as well as reciprocating saw blades, and it'll let you do something like this. Without any modifications whatsoever, we just turned a multi-tool into a handle for a saw.